हेलो स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू माय स्टडी ऑफिशियल यूट्यूब चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट द NHPC सिटी चॉइस, व्हाट वाज द डेट ऑफ एग्जामिनेशन एंड व्हेन यू आर एबल टू डाउनलोड द एडमिट कार्ड। ऑल दीज थिंग्स वी विल डिस्कस इन दिस वीडियो, सो यू नीड टू स्टे एट द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो। एंड इफ यू हैव एनी टाइप ऑफ क्वेरी, डू मेंशन इन कमेंट बॉक्स। सो लेट्स बिगिन विद वीडियोस। सो एज यू आर अवेयर ऑफ दैट, NHPC हैज ऑलरेडी कंक्लूडेड द एप्लीकेशन फिलिंग ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर फॉर्म फॉर द जूनियर इंजीनियर। सो नाउ दे हैव रिलीज द एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन सिटी चॉइस अमेंडमेंट। सो द पर्सन हु इज ऑलरेडी फिल दैट फॉर्म, दे आर एबल टू सेलेक्ट योर सिटी विद द नियरेस्ट लोकेशन ऑफ योर लैंडमार्क विद इन एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म। सो यू नीड टू गो सिंपली ऑन ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट। From the 7th of October, you can able to make a changes in your application form. So through mail, they have conveyed these information to all of student who is registered for that particular recruitment. So they have initiated that the online application form for NHPC recruitment shall be live from 7th of October to 10th of October at 11:55 PM. To amend the examination city choice, please visit to our official website for the details on the same. And you may also click the below link, which is provided in a description box. If you need, you can directly go there and make a changes as per your application form. Please note that you are allowed to make a changes only once. Once you have make a changes, after that there are no amendment or changes is allowed in your application form. Like they try to convey that once you have selected that a particular city in a particular center, and if you think that again I need to go with another center and try to changes this examination center, then once you have selected and finalized, you are not able to edit or make a changes in particular city. So make sure that if you have selected, check your nearest location as per the mentioned in application form. Maximum date for the admit card release within a 30 days. Once they have closed this application form, within a 30 days they try to convey the admit card as soon as possible through official website. So you can expect the examination maximum held within a 40 to 45 days of your application closing form of the city choice. So start preparing from your end. If you need any help from our end, do mention in comment box and also give a feedback to our videos. And if you like our videos, definitely subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.